Once a week, I make the drive 2 hours east to check the Austin post office box. I take the detour through our old neighborhood, and I see the Chevy Impalas in their front yards up on blocks. And I park in an alley and I read through the postcards that you continue to send. Where as indirectly as you can, you ask what I remember. I like these torture devices from my old best friend. Well, I'll tell you what I know, like I swore I always would. I don't think it's gonna do you any good. I remember the train headed south out of Bangkok down toward the water. I always get a late start when the sun's going down and the traffic's thinning out and the glare is hard to take. I wish the West Texas Highway was a Mobius strip. I could ride it out forever. When I feel my heart break, I almost swear I hear it happen. It's that clear and that hard. I come in off the highway and I park in my front yard. I fall out of the car like a hostage from a plane. I think of you a while and start wishing it would rain. I remember the train headed south out of Bangkok down toward the water. I come into the house, put on a pot of coffee, walk the floors a little while, set the postcard on the table with all the others like it, start sorting through the pile. I check the pictures and the postcards and the captions and the stamps for signs of any pattern at all. When I come up empty-handed, the feeling almost overwhelms me. Let a few of my defenses fall, and I smile a bitter smile. It's not a pretty thing to see. And think about a railroad platform back in 1983. And I remember the train headed south out of Bangkok down, down toward the water.
That's it for today. That's the mountain goats. I like the mountain goats a lot. That's it. We're not talking.